in stores is next, and she's actually going to be playing.